to all the women in the world, especially her.